I'm actually not sure what this video is going to be. I don't know whether it's going to be a London vlog or a weekend vlog, but it's going to be a vlog either way. So, good afternoon, guys. We've just made it to London. We've just checked into our hotel, which I'm going to show you. It's so cute here. It's such a good location and everything, and we always seem to want to come back here. So, definitely recommend the courthouse, but we're here because we're going to an event tonight. We're going to two events tonight, actually. And we just kind of wanted a little weekend away. Like, sometimes we just get a little bit bored in Manchester, so we came for a little bit of a different change of scenery. Yeah, I don't know what we're going to get up to completely. I think we want to go for like a gallery day tomorrow, because every single time we come to London, we just end up shopping and that's it. So, I mean, we are just about to go and do that, but I did want to do a few more like different things that I've seen on TikTok. Like maybe go and try... Oh my God, baby, we should go to Chinatown.
Yeah.
That is literally the response I needed. You walk in here, there's a nice big mirror, which I've noticed in a lot of hotels, they don't do full length mirrors, which I never understand, but we've got a nice big mirror here. I've sent Manny away into the bathroom so I can vlog. They've got a little dressing table, two little wardrobes. They've got a huge bed. Like, you probably can't see it on camera, but this bed is so big. Like, I think it's like a, maybe an emperor, I'm not actually sure. A little chaise lounge thing, side tables, and then it's also got Sky TV, which I always find it so cozy to have the TV on when you come and like want to chill in your room. We only booked the hotel for two nights, but every single time we come to London, we always end up extending the stay. So we could be here two nights, we could be here a week. I mean, we've packed as if we're coming for a week, and I feel like my mom is the last person I came to London with, and she's exactly the same as Manny. We all pack like we're going away for a month. I kept thinking, oh my God, I've not took my green pants. Oh my God, I've not took these jeans. And I'm like, it's like I'm never returning home and I'm never going to see them again. Yeah, I mean, we've packed half of our wardrobe, so if we wanted to stay, we definitely could. But anyway, we have a sponsor for this video. Thank you so much to Casetify. I've been obsessed with this case. And when I tell you, I don't think you ever... So Manny's going to iron his jacket and then we're going to go. I'm also literally desperate for a coffee. Like, I got on the train and I was like, I should have got a latte. So I think we're going to go and find a Starbucks, because we did actually go out last night and we both mixed drinks. We were both drinking tequila and wine. Probably not the best idea, because I woke up with a raging hangover. But nothing a Starbucks cannot fix. One thing I do appreciate about Christmas is the storefronts. Like, look at the Dior one. This is what I need my wedding to look like, let alone Christmas house. Oh God, would you believe it's actually, what time is it? Like half four?
Half nine.
Half nine. You would believe it's half nine. I don't want to seem like a tourist, but these Christmas lights are so cute. So cute, how dare you? Look how pretty they are. Oh my God, I literally look like the biggest tourist, but I don't care. These are so cute.
Yeah.
I mean, technically, yeah, we are. What am I talking about?
In my city.
Coming to Selfridges and been in here half an hour, I already need to sit down. Like, this place is so big, especially compared to the one in Manchester. I feel like it's triple, maybe quadruple the size, but Manny's just getting a bag. I've just seen a pair of Balenciaga pants, and this is why I urge everyone to go vintage shopping. So basically, I brought some pants with me that I'm wearing tonight, and I got them from a vintage shop, £24, and they've got the exact same ones in Balenciaga. I'm gonna show Manny now, but they're literally identical, so you need to go vintage shopping. Like, I might even try going while we're here. I'm gonna show you them when I've got them on later, but they literally look like this, like the same color. I mean, this top's really cute as well, but it's literally exactly the same as my Nike ones that I've just got. It's more like that kind of color though, but they're very cute. I've decided I want to get a bag, but my phone's literally just died on me. This isn't the one I'm getting. I'll show you the one I'm getting tomorrow, because I'm going to come back and get it. But how cute is this off-white bag? We've just stopped for, I'd say, late lunch, early dinner. Why does this look like the best tuna melt ever? Like, it's so cheesy. Manny's got a hot dog, and then we're also getting some mac and cheese, but This place is in Selfridges, and it's like a little New York deli. It's so cute. Mm-hmm. That looks like the best mac and cheese. Wait, give it a little. Oh, even Manny's documenting. Come on, babe. Get the angle.
Yes, sir.
That looks like, you know, the one we make at home? Okay. We have to try this at the same time. This mac and cheese looks like the Kraft one that's in most American movies.
Wait. Oh my god.
So fire. What's it called? Go like salt beef and coffee. Really random, but they do really good sandwiches and mac and cheese apparently, so.
Called Kilimanjaro.
The hat hair, the lighting, it's not cute, but we've just got back. We're about to start getting ready for the event. We already are running an hour behind. I don't know how we've done that.
Is it an hour?
Yeah. Well, it started, hasn't it? It's a good job I'm wearing a hat tonight, so I don't have to do too much with my hair, but I'm just gonna do my makeup. It wasn't a very successful shopping trip because we've decided we're gonna have half a gallery day, half a shopping day tomorrow. So I'm gonna go get my bag, but we did, well, I picked up some bits from Weekday. I got this top, which Manny picked up. Of course you did, because I walked straight past this.
Yeah.
Didn't even think anything of it, but it's just like a little knit top thing. I'll probably wear it while I'm here. And then I also just picked up some underwear, mostly because I love this colour, like this purple. It's not even purple. I thought this was purple, but now I've taken it out of the shop lighting, it almost looks blue. But yeah, I just thought this was cute anyway, and I might even end up wearing this as a little like bralette top, maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna go start getting ready. I'll show you the pants I was talking about that Balenciaga did like something similar. They are like a track pant, which I wouldn't usually wear to an event, but this outfit was too good. And Manny's done a top and a jacket for me. So yeah, I'll start getting ready. I was gonna film a little bit of it, but we're rushing so much that I don't have time. I'm ready. These are the pants I was telling you about. Hold on. How cute are they? They're like a track pant. Again, like I said, it's not really something I would usually wear to an event, but I liked this vibe. I mean, this isn't the full outfit. I've obviously got a hat, shoes, bag and everything else. But yeah, this is the La Merge top. I think, are you going to release these, babe?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. So definitely keep an eye out on La Merge's website for these. And then yeah, these were vintage. So I'm going to go and put the rest of the outfit on. Okay, now we've got the full outfit on. So I've just got this La Merge bomber on, which, oh my god, Manny made for me yesterday and I'm literally obsessed with it. La Merge top, the vintage pants, Ben & Jerry dunks. I got this hat from, where did I get this hat from? It's vintage. Yeah, it wasn't vintage.
It's vintage.
Okay. And then yeah, I've got some gloves on as well, which kind of look bougie, but it's cold out here. Like, London is freezing. I feel like it's usually Manchester that's colder, but I feel like London's colder this time around. These pants, these just look like the Balenciaga ones. But yeah, these ones are Nike. I don't know whether you can see like the little tick. Yeah, I need to stop stalling. We've got two events to go to. One of them is at Kick Game and then one of them is at Flannels. So hopefully we get to make both of them. Although I did say I was gonna be ready for 8:10. 5 minutes late. I feel like that's good. Hi guys. All there is on TV music wise is Ed Sheeran, like I'm over it. But we're back from the event. It was actually so good. The jeans from this brand.
How is this UK top 20? Who the hell is this?
All right, let me actually compose myself for a second. So we went to the event. It was so good. Like, I'm gonna leave the description box downstairs, yeah.
Put the basuka down in the corner.
What is wrong with me? I've had one glass of wine. Anyway, the event was so good. I'm gonna leave their Instagram in the description because their jeans are so fire. Like, we're obsessed. We're also obsessed with their bombers as well, which I'm gonna get one soon. We're about to get changed. It's currently, what time is it? It's 12:15 at night. In the morning, even. So we're doing well to be surviving and lasting this long, but I'm about to change into another outfit. This one is an Old Poly two-piece, and this on is so lit. Like, I'm going to show you it properly, but it looks very good. Hopefully, we'll be able to come around. We need to eat, babe. Should we eat when we get back?
Bro, I promise you.
Sloppy Burger King.
I promise you right now, if I go out without eating...
Right, well, let's order something then, babe, because we need to go.
No, I wouldn't risk it,
too. Annie's also stressed because the event we're going to... I'm not sure whether I'll be able to take the camera, so I'm just going to take my phone, but... The event we're going to, you can't wear, what is it, any like sportswear, tracksuits, trainers, like, I think you might be good with trainers actually, as long as they're like nice. But I was literally going to go in this, and the girl that we're going with was like, Mads, I'm wearing a dress and heels, and I was like, right, fine. But this is why I feel like you have to pack a lot, because then, I mean, if a situation like this happens where suddenly I have to dress up, I have things to dress up with, you know? Okay, this is the next outfit. This is the Old Poly two-piece. Like, it's literally given everything it's meant to be given. They also do this in black and cream, and I feel like I'm probably going to buy both. But this one's like a brown colour. I've got my Rick's on, Balenciaga bag, and I've just put one glove on because I feel like that looked cute. I've also put my hair back because my hair was just looking a little bit dishevelled. So, this is... outfit number two. Good morning, guys. Hello. So we didn't actually vlog yesterday because I feel like this is the best thing about London. There's always something going on, and we didn't really have a plan for the weekend apart from us wanting to go to galleries and shopping and whatever, but we actually ended up going to a birthday and then another birthday, and then we went out. So I didn't vlog anything yesterday, but we're gonna do our shopping and gallery day today. The only thing is, we booked, or like, we thought we'd booked another night, but we did it through my manager. There's no rooms available in this hotel. So I think we're gonna go shopping, leave our bags at reception, and then hopefully try and book another hotel. And then we've got a dinner booked this evening, so we can do our full, like, London day today. I wanna be a tourist. I kinda wanna go on the Eiffel Tower. What's it called? Big Ben. Yeah. Big Ben. So I got this red bomber in Selfridges. These jeans are actually PLT, but I love the way they fit. They're like a black flared jean. These are actually coming in a haul that I filmed last week, but it's going to be up this week. And then I've just got my Rick's on. I literally forget every single time how busy London is on a Saturday. Like, when was the last time we came? It was
3 weeks ago.
It was like 3 weeks ago, but it was I think we came back on the Friday, but London this time, oh my gosh, like, look at this. But anyway, we're having our gallery day finally, which was the whole point of us coming here. So we're currently going to, wait, where are we going, babe?
Scottsdale Gallery.
There. Also, we end up going out here as well. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not really sure what I'm looking at. I'm just here for vibes, but babes is enjoying. So this is what we're looking at. It's a lot of naked people. Sex really does sell.
Yeah, no, I thought the clothes was gonna be here. I
just had to put it. Oh, you didn't even know this was it. Yeah, what a light cause.
Oh yeah, you have to let the thing was here.
Oh, the big doll.
The big doll was here.
Because we have Coz dolls at home, so I feel like we would have enjoyed that. But we don't really know what this is. Okay, we're moving to the next gallery, but how nice is this part of London? I even want to eat here. It's so cozy and like Christmassy. Oh my gosh, this one looks so much better already. We've come to the next one. This one was actually on TikTok. This one we needed wristbands for, so I've got a little bit more home. This is the kind of thing I wanted to see. See, Manny's now in his element. This is like his natural habitat. See, this kind of art is the kind of art that I have in my notebook when I've been on the phone longer than an hour. Like, I always just end up scribbling. So I like this one. This one, I can appreciate. Sorry, I'm just showing you all the art that I'm seeing, but whoever's walking in these heels, God bless you, honestly. all very interesting to me. Like, I've got a really bad fear of mold, so that, no. Okay, this is my favorite. Look at this little guy. Oh my gosh. Look at his little face. Oh my God, that literally looks like a picture I've just posted on Instagram with gloves on. This one is my favorite. She's such a mood. Anyone was wondering, by the way, it's called Saatchi Gallery. It's actually really good. I'm having a lot of fun here, but I am getting a bit hungry, so just letting you know. We've just got some really good pictures in here as well, so if you're ever looking for a place to shoot pictures, I hope that I'm more cultured than that, but art galleries are really good. Oh my gosh, we've just got back to the room. My camera died. Like, I can't be bothered, but we did do some shopping, and I've got the most glorious pants that I'm going to wear this evening. Like, that bit in Selfridges where there's like all the streetwear brands and the vintage shopping is so good. We're gonna have a nap. We've checked into our new room. So we're staying at the same hotel, but a different room. This one is a little bit smaller, but it's really nice. It's nice and cozy. So this is the new room. I actually prefer the tones in this one anyway, but it's just smaller, cozier. And I mean, we're only staying one more night, so this is literally perfect. We're literally like old people. We can't do it the same anymore. We're gonna have a nap, get ready, and then go out again. Aww. What was that for? I don't know how, but London just really takes it out of me. Like, I don't know what happened, but I've literally just passed out watching Gogglebox. Manny's gone to an event with his friend, and then we're gonna go out this evening. I think we're gonna go out, I'm not sure. We was gonna go for dinner, but I feel like, I don't know, we've just been in the mood to go out this weekend. We've been out 3 nights in a row now. I feel like I'm a bit over clubs in Manchester, which is why I don't really go out in Manchester anymore. But I always find London clubs so good, and I've got friends here and stuff, so yeah, I'm gonna start getting ready soon. I just need 5 more minutes, I keep telling myself, before I go and get in the shower. Although, when I tell you, this is the comfiest bed I've ever slept in. Like, promise you, 5 seconds and I was gone. 5 seconds and I was fast asleep. Like, it's so comfy. Also, I need to order some food because we've not really eaten much today. We had a Joe and the Juice earlier, but God, my bed head. We had a Joe and the Juice earlier, but it's not really done what it was meant to do. So I think I'm just gonna order something. I think Manny's probably gonna eat at the event, so I'm gonna see what's on Deliveroo. I always feel like there's the best places on Deliveroo in London. Like, I'm so jealous. Sorry, I look crazy in this vlog, but my pants later are low-waisted. Now, I'm a high-waisted girl, so I'm not sure how this is gonna go, but I can't really be eating pasta or pizza right now because I'm scared. This is not a good angle or lighting, but what part of this video has been, honestly? But I've just ordered a poke bowl, and honestly, this is probably the hungriest I've ever been, and that's the truth. Like, I've been pretty much starving myself all day. I mean, I had a sandwich before, but it's like 10 o'clock now and that's all I've had all day. So I'm so hungry, but this is a big bitch. Like, this is jam packed. So I might even have to take a little bit of this out because there's a lot going on. I got a salmon, it's not even salmon. I got a prawn and tofu poke bowl with sriracha mayo. And this looks so good. I can't even remember where I ordered it from. Yeah, I kind of love that Manny's eating at the event as well, because I know he wouldn't have wanted this. Like, we try and compromise on certain stuff because I always want to eat like poke bowls and like burritos and stuff like that, whereas he likes fried chicken and like Jamaican food and really unhealthy stuff, which I do love. But sometimes I just want to eat a little bit lighter, and for the past couple of days we've literally been eating so badly. So I just wanted something like really fresh, and yeah, I'm kind of glad that we're not eating together tonight. Okay, I've just finished getting ready. My makeup's not really doing the most right now. Like, I'm not sure what I don't like about it. I think it's these lashes. I've just gone for a corner lash, but I don't know. This is the hair and makeup anyway. I've just gone for straight hair, but look at these pants and this crop and this outfit, to be fair.
Outfit.
Manny's back also, and he was napping while I was getting ready. But this is the fit. So this is the Lemerge crop that Manny's gonna drop on. Is this a Black Friday drop?
Yeah,
potentially. It's so cute. It's got the little Lemerge logo on. I've got my Prada bag, and these are the pants. Hello. I mean, they're low-waisted, and I'm kind of busting out on them. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, they're like a leather low-waisted pant, and then I've just lifted my thong up so you can see a little bit. And I've got some heels on. I feel like I can't tell whether this is a vibe. Like, I'm looking at it. I like the outfit, but can I pull it off?
Yes.
Well, yeah, there's absolutely no way that I am pulling out a camera in a London club. Maybe in a Manchester one, I confirm it a little bit more, but in a London one, there's no way. See you in the morning. These glasses. The best thing about this hotel, good morning guys by the way, the best thing about this hotel is there is a Starbucks right across the road. I'll show you how close it is, but it's literally there. If you step out of the hotel, Starbucks is literally there, like so close. There's a Leon, there's an Ellen Cafe, there's a Pret. Oh my god, and London's not as busy today, thank god. People are taking pictures. So we checked out, obviously got ready. I've got the cutest jumpsuit on, which I'll show you later. But yeah, we had to check out really quickly. I was in Starbucks like half an hour because they forgot about my order, and I'm always too shy to come in. We had to really quickly check out, but we've just come for lunch at our favourite spot. This place is insane. Like, they do, let me even show you the menu. So they obviously have like starters, like different sushi bits, but we always like the sticks with the rice. So I'm gonna get salmon, chicken, and then some rice, some broccoli. But yeah, this place is so good. It's true, because I'm gonna say it on my vlog.
Yeah, it's true.
Manny said that this stone's here to practice using chopsticks. I don't know how much I believe that.
Practice is good. You're meant to practice how to like grab stuff.
Yeah, but you're not gonna grab a rock. So we've got the rice. Oh, we've got some broccoli on the way as well. These are the little sticks. We didn't order the seaweed salad. Shit.
I liked the broccoli anyway.
Yeah, we both got the same. I've come in the bathroom so I can show you my outfit, but I've just got this Lemerge jumpsuit on. So it's got, oh my god, someone's about to walk in. We're good. Yeah, it's just this low cut jumpsuit. It's got Lemerge here. It's got printed sleeves. So cute. I've got Rick's on and then my Chanel, but this is just like a cozy Sunday fit, do you know what I mean? But you could also wear this to go out with. And then on the top, I've also just got my Lemerge bomber, which is very nice as well. So yeah, this is the fit. I hate having to hold the camera like this, but honestly, this light, in fact, I could do that. Let's do that instead. Just been to Ellen Cafe and picked up some bits. So I got a pistachio latte. Manny got a pistachio latte, but a cold one. And then we're also sharing a lotus milk cake, which looks amazing, in fact. Really craving something sweet. We're actually back in London next week to see WizKids, so I may vlog that as well. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little London trip. Like I said, I'm going to leave Kirstify's website in the description box, and if you shop through that link, you get 15% off, which is obviously amazing. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I love you all so much, and I'll see you in the next video.